We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was a wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, you didn't even hear Bruno's letter in the stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. Associating with the sound of heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Now as if I'm Abuela and the family fumbling. Your body with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no.
A girl, and just like he said,
no, no,
my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no, your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine.